How'd you like to have a life like that? Bottom line is, to get in the Hall of Fame, they only succeed about 30% of the time. They fail more than 70% of the time. And you know what? That's how life is, too. Hey, listen, in doing this taping with you and talking to you personally, I may not sound elegant all the time because I don't care. What I want to do is get across to you. I want you to get the message in your gut. That's what matters. If I say something doesn't work, I just move on to something else. And I ask you to try the same thing in life. Most people in life have a fear of failure. Don't try anything at all. That's ultimate failure. You got to get yourself to take action. You got to get yourself to follow through. And you got to be willing to notice what was working or not. That's step three. Notice what you're getting from your action. In other words, you know what you want. You got yourself to take action. Now notice, is it working? Am I getting closer to my goal or further away? Don't kid yourself or just keep taking action, because after all, you work so hard to do it this way. I might as well keep on doing it. You don't want to get locked in a tunnel vision. Remember, flexibility is power. What you've got to do, though, is know what you're getting. I mean, a standard example is, have you ever had somebody come up and talk to you? And they're going on and on and on. And you're trying to be very polite, and they mistake you're being polite. There's a way to speed up this formula. And that way is this. Instead of just knowing what you want and taking random actions, you can use what I call role modeling to accelerate the pace of your success. What I did is I said, okay, what do I want? I'm 38 pounds overweight. I want to lose this weight. I want to be 38 pounds lighter. I want to have more energy. I want to feel more vibrant. You can tell by my energy. Remember, knowledge is not power. Knowledge is potential power. I mean, don't you know someone who knows what they should do in their life, knows they should change their life, knows how they can change their life, and they still don't do it? You know somebody like that maybe intimately? Like maybe you, for example, at times? And the bottom line is, knowledge is not enough. We've got to get ourselves to follow through. So what did I do? I found somebody who had been overweight like me, had become thin and stayed thin. With a big 3-story turret overlooking the crashing waves of California. I don't tell you this to impress you. If you can get all the stuck. It's not a place I think you want to be. Otherwise, you wouldn't be in this program. You wouldn't be taking the time to listen now. So what I'm asking you to do is listen to those.